I don't feel like doing anything right now. My mind plays an endless tape of future aspirations of building the life I want, which I know involves getting up and doing something worthwhile with my time, but right now I have no drive, no inventive ideas, no desires to create, lethargic. And I feel so foolish for letting time slip away, scrolling pages of useless content, or listening to people tell me their best tips on how to live without acting upon any of it. I analyze how these people I idolize are doing what they do. I want to be like them, or at least the version of themselves that they cut together and put on a screen. I compare myself to them and make a mental list of what they do better than me and what I do better than them. So focused on who's better, as if this metric in my mind is what life is about. And as I focus my attention on it, the funny thing is, life is about this metric. That's an interesting thought. When I focus my attention on it, life is about this metric. What we focus our attention on absorbs us. It's quite fantastic, actually, the way that shifting our attention shifts everything about what we are in order to help us best engage with what's in front of us. We owe our survival to this skill. When we're hungry, our body gives us signals that holds our attention on food until our needs are fulfilled. But when all of our needs are met and we sit here without any innate drivers, life can start to seem pointless. We start to feel bored. Then we seek stimulation. In a world like this, where we can type a few words into a search bar and find anything we want to, it's easy to fulfill that search for stimulus. But what's the cost? The internet is a strictly cognitive space, a completely mental activity based in making split-second judgments. Do I like this or not? Are they attractive or not? Are they better than me or am I better than them? And then our attention is focused and our life becomes about finding answers to these questions. But how do we get satisfying answers to these questions? We don't. We enter cycles of constant comparison, always updating how we think of ourselves in relationship to everything else. And this really sucks, because life has become about cycles of judgment of others and self. Judgment means that something is either good or bad, right or wrong, better or worse. Judgment doesn't let the thing simply be. As I sit here, feeling unmotivated, it becomes an unpleasant experience because I am judging myself for not doing something better with my time. I find myself surfing media in hopes of escaping this boredom and self-inflicted judgment, only to end up further judging myself and everything I see, giving my attention to judgment, reinforcing the cycle. So what if we focus our attention differently? When we're bored, what if rather than judging our lack of production and reaching for stimulation, we just let ourselves be? What if it was okay to feel unmotivated for a bit? What if we went and sat outside with nothing to do but exist? And then what if we start focusing our attention on things around us? The ground we walk on, the plants that emerge from the soil, the air that enters our lungs. When we do this, we start to pay attention to the things that give us life. We start to pay attention to the unfathomable complex system that created us and keeps us alive. And as our attention shifts, so does our being. And life slowly returns from being about judgment to being about life. We start to feel thankful. We become energized, enthralled by the magnificent possibility of our next breath. And then we may feel like doing, or we may not, but we definitely feel like being. And being is all you need to be. Much love. Be well. Thank you.